Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Grand Theft Auto 4. So anyway, here we go. I think I'm just gonna go do another mission. It's been a while since look at that. Why did it switch after that mission? I want my AK back. That's the first thing we're doing. We're gonna get me an AK. Okay, I was gonna be like, I shot that guy. Hi. I haven't driven a Crown Vic in a while, why not? Hello, sir. Sorry, sir. I need your vehicle. No, you can't have it. So, yeah, a lot has changed recently for me, as of me recording this. Shut up, unknown caller. I answered you. Hello? Oh, this guy. How's it going? No. Why? I automatically turn towards where that is. And I'm gonna take one of these. Never mind, I like the taxi without the taxi sign on it. But, shut your face. Yeah, a lot has changed recently for me as of me recording this. The date of this, you're gonna shit your pants because it's probably gonna be uploaded in, like, December or something. But the date of this is what? September 13th. And I finally got the start date for my job. And that's on Monday, so September. God, I'm trying to tell people stuff. But anyway, September 16th, I think. 17th? 17th, I think. So, yeah. He just wants me to spend time with him. Whatever. Want to complete a train of thought without getting interrupted. But, yeah. Got my start date for my job. 4 days from now. They just called me yesterday, so not much of a heads up, but hey, I don't care. I got a gerb now. So, as you may notice by the time this comes up, I may have already told you everything that you just heard. And, the upload rate may have slowed down because I'm going to be working 12-hour shift work, so not the most friendly for doing videos and stuff, but whatever. Just thought I'd let you guys know if you somehow don't know by now. And if you're someone just now watching this and hasn't been following my channel. Ignore everything I just said in like the past 2 minutes. But I just wanted to tell someone right now. And right now that's you. So hello, person watching. And yeah, it's just, that's good. Because now I don't have to worry about money so much anymore. It's wonderful. But, yeah, we're gonna go get my AK back, because I don't like this M4 at all. I'd rather have an AK any day. But I should have more than enough money to get one after we just robbed that bank. But, yeah, I'm excited. I'm about to start recording Dead Space, too. I'm very excited for that, because I haven't been able to get through. But let's talk about things that are probably relevant to you right now. Hi! How are you? I'm okay. I have to go to town tomorrow to get junk for work, so that should be fun. And when I say go to town, that means a 3-hour drive. Yay! Oh boy, I actually don't mind driving at all. Thanks. I like Crown Vics. Even though they're really old and outdated now, I like them. Shit your face. What? Wait, no. What am I trying to do here? I guess I can't just straight stab without a target.
Hey man, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Okay, I'll let you live. I love you. Go to a hospital. Don't really know why I did that. I was just editing these Grand Theft Auto sets. And there was an opportunity at the end of one set for me to just randomly stab a guy. That would have made it absolutely perfect. But I didn't do it. So that's what I was thinking of just now. Yes, I want to buy. God, I got one for $900. It is a full auto one, though. Mine is not. Ammo. That's a lot of money for 30 bullets. Oh my god. Hi, I need this too. So, I'll see you around. Thanks, bro. Do I still have my deagle? Okay. Later. See ya. I'm gonna get back in my awesome taxi that's not stolen at all. there's one of these. I really want one. But, oh well. Excuse me. Oh, you want some? You want some? Huh? Yeah? Oh, I guess he didn't want some. Wait, sir, you got blood on your truck. Oh, he's gonna take it off your hand. Okay, radio. What should we listen to? Well, I guess I could drive to that mission that's a lot closer. Huh, I should probably pay attention. Just haven't recorded this in a while. Usually my first set back kind of suffers. I know there's a lot of those, so I apologize, but what can you do? If you weren't a cop, I swear. Oh, sorry. Forgot how shitty the brakes were on this. A long way to fall.
Oh, table for one? We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nikki! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey! That Nick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. See how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the Vigios.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
Alrighty, go to the projects on Galveston. I didn't really pay attention once again, because I was thinking about stuff. Such as, should I put a donate button on my channel? But by the time this is uploaded, that's already going to be decided. It's just hard for me to put a donate button, like, right after I got a call that I'm working now. So I don't know. This might look... Oh, wow. Wow, me. This might be of use. Look out for this guy, Alonzo. He's one of... Whatever. Tell you what you need to know. 72. Okay. But, I've noticed, like, in my latest analytics, this has been getting a lot of views. Like, this Let's Play, as a whole. So that's good. Because I actually like this Let's Play a lot. Let's make it even better. Why is it? There's not this many taxis in New York. There can't be. I've always heard people say that, too. But I've never been to New York City before. I've driven through New York State, but that's about it. People like when I sing along to the songs, but I like to hear it. So. I don't know if I know any songs on this station, so let's learn them. Oh, we're here anyway. Use Ray's text to help you. Okay. Well, let's put the guns away, huh? Okay, there he is, right there. That was fast. Sir! 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 Hi. I need stuff from you, apparently.
You know what apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
Oh, this one.
No sé, I don't know no Teddy's.
You lying.
You sure about that? You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
Intimidate him. Hey, fucker.
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K.
Thanks, bro.
The last few floors. Elevator don't go up there. They're fixing it up.
Thanks. Don't shoot me, please. You know, he just pointed a gun into your face in a very public place. Whatever. I remember this one being kind of difficult, so I'm kind of glad that I went and got geared up. But the close quarters combat in this game is a bit finicky, if you haven't noticed already. Just in case they come down the elevators. They have an elevator clearing tool. Watch to be an old maid or something. Nope. Okay, well, that's good.
Yo, T-Dog, someone's coming
up. Oh, you ass. I should have killed him.
But he knows where your apartment is.
I should have. But then there might have been a bunch of people. You know, like, shooting at me.
Ha!
This game looks cool when it's in 60 frames a second, though. Oh, this is not good. What? I don't know how you just survived that. There was a couple people in Columbine that survived, like, point-blank shotgun blasts, I think, so. Apparently it's possible. Well, that was cool. Alrighty. Oh!
Enjoy the last few seconds. You're dead, friend.
I must have birdshot or something in here. Seriously, I need buckshot, not birdshot. Oh yeah, he's up there, huh? Well, I'm clearing out the floor because I don't want anyone coming up on my butt. Doot doo.
Did
that hurt?
Huh?
Did it? Yeah, that's right. That's what I thought. It probably did hurt, but it didn't let you finish. I'm really curious. Just stay in there, please. Just give me another one, guy. Did it kill him? I think I killed him. Well, anyway. I want to use this, because I don't usually use it. Accident! This thing is a beast, I love it.
You're mine, motherfucker.
No, you're mine.
You're glad you messed with me.
Can you go in these? No. Okay. They're just playing really loud music. I thought I saw someone here. But he's dead.
I'm going in.
No mas, man. You made your point, man.
Dude, this is relatively easy. Hi. Anyway, oh, I don't need that. I need body armor, though. So wait, where? Where is he? We need to go up. Oh, that's probably this way. Dude, I want to use something else now. Like this. Ow! Ow! Roll out of the way! Is that how do you roll? X? Oh, okay. That's good information. La la la. Hello. Ow. Stop it. I'm really glad I got all this body armor. That was probably a really good idea by me. La la la. It's probably up there, huh? Nope. That's right. I crouched for no reason. Yeah, you do. I'm just clearing out the whole place because that's just a really good idea, I think, personally. If you ask me. That's kind of dumb. Point of entries are the most dangerous points in the building. He must be in here somewhere. Is anyone in here? Huh? This is ill-advised because it's a long weapon. Oh, he's not in here. What the hell? Hello? Ow. If you had a gun, you could have just killed me right there. He's heading for the roof! I am gonna kill you. Saw you. Nice roll, bro. Come on. There's probably people here. I'm so scared. Ha ha! Ha! You let yourself be seen. Oh, no. Oh, camper. That's right. You son of a bitch. Okay. Hello? Hi. Need a gun with more reach. Where is he? Where the hell is he? I shot him, ha! Asshole! Oh. Oh, that's... whoops! He fell! I mean, he literally fell for no reason, though. Wasn't me. That's right. I just killed someone up there. What are you gonna do about it? At least my vehicle's still here. So let's go do another mission for that guy. Huh? Huh? Yeah.
Dead is dead.
Ha!
Hey, who's he? Sorry to hear about Delore. I'll be in touch, Dickie.
What? Hey!
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's right. You walk behind me. Thanks.
You got leukemia. Come on, out of the way.
Shut up, cop. What happened? What if he carjacks me? Okay, I need to leave. No, I don't want to get busted on one star. That would have been horribly embarrassing, yet funny at the same time. Why did I know why I just pressed that button. Oh my god. I've been playing Dirt, and that's a button to look behind you. It's not in this game. As we all just found out. Oh, no, I want this one. Hi, excuse me. I like your car, so I'm going to borrow it for a little bit. Oops.
What do you want? You want a copper chase? Huh? Is that what you want?
Or what? Huh? What are you gonna do? Huh? What are you gonna do? Oh my god! You guys see that shot? I didn't know that they shot out my tires though, but that was an awesome shot. I'm very proud of myself, even though I'm probably gonna die now. I need to steal a car. Because I'm gonna make this chase go on a lot longer than this. This is intense. Just looking for a good parked car is all right now. There's be one here. There wasn't. Oh, it doesn't want to turn. Come on, find me again, cops, please. Oh, they did it. Well, I'll just find a good car and do it again. Because we need to have a little bit of a screw around set. What do you want, Packy? Always interrupting me. Nah. Steal it! Oh! Never mind. No. What the hell? I'm still stumbling around. What the fuck? God damn it. I just lost that. Is that it? Here it is. Can't see his head. Did I get him? Nah. Well, someone left me one here. I just wanted that one because of paint job, though. Okay, I'll pull him. Instead of pull over, you gotta, you know, pull me over. Oh no, what did I do? Oh no. Oh, they're aggressive. You're not just gonna want me to pull out? To pull over? Fine! That's how you want it? Is this how you want it? Wait, I can't just stay there. I only got 2 stars. Oh yeah, shot another one. Oh, in the face. I'm doing good with the shooting. Oh, okay. Kind of saved it a bit. I don't know if I got one there. I don't even know if I'll be able to tell when I edit it either. But whatever. Man, the frame rate suffers on this game. I've been playing so many. Why are you driving the wrong way? God, you're an asshole. What the hell, police? This probably guy's probably going to be driving the wrong way, too. I just haven't played this game in forever. I forgot that they were stupid and did that. Are they? Ah! Oh, God! Oh, what you want? What you want? Yeah, that's right. Come get some! Oh, you ruined my plan. Asshole cop. They're just gonna mindlessly ram me too. Maybe it's because I shot a couple of their friends. Whoops. This is probably a bad idea. But I want this. I wanted that car. You knew I wanted it too, didn't you? You son of a bitch. Probably gonna die, but. Hurry! If one of them has a shotgun, I am so fucked. I love you! Fucking drive! Fucking drive! Wow. Horrible fail. I just wanted that car really bad. I made an impulsive decision, which was obviously a horrible one. But, whatever. Don't worry, I'll redeem myself. Okay? I'll do it. Oh, what do you want? Huh? Yeah, you want some? Come get some. Oh, you'll shoot my ass, huh? Okay, let's ride. Let's go for a ride. No, no, no. You're supposed to stay on. Spinning out on your balls. Okay, I should probably stop. Oh, that was the best sound for me ramming a tire into his balls, too. I'll replay it for you. Ah, it's great. Well, anyway, I'm going to go steal a helicopter and then ram it down a cop's throat. And once again, I have no problem with cops. That may be a lie, but yeah, I have no problem with cops. I just wanted to screw around set right now, and messing with the police in this game is really fun. Just no reflection on the real world, of course, because, well, it's a video game. And I just felt as though I needed to clarify that, because some people are probably like, jeez, why are you killing so many cops? But if you're saying that, you shouldn't be watching a Grand Theft Auto video. To be honest, this is just a video game. Don't, no, 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 don't fall off. No, no, no. No, 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 I can still fall off. Sorry. I just having an off day. So I need to steal this. I want to go on a nice, peaceful helicopter ride. Why'd you come running this way? Oh, what? Okay. I'll rescue you, sir. Grab on. Grab on, sir. Sir. Sir, grab on. Oh, I love screwing around in this game. It's so much fun. Anyways. I haven't flown in this game in a while, so I might crash horribly. But that'll just be entertaining too, so it's a good thing. I know I've only done one mission, and I still think I need to unlock the third island, do I? No, I haven't unlocked. What the hell am I doing then? Okay, I'm gonna do a car chase. The set might be a little longer than they usually are, which is about 30 minutes, but I hope it's gonna be worth it. Because I need to go find... Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Gonna be 3-island car chase. I'm gonna try to attempt that. Okay. So here we go. It's probably a horrible idea, but I want to get the cops chasing me already to make it really exciting. I'm gonna try and keep it at 3 stars the whole time. There's no cop there. There usually is. okay? Man, I haven't flown in a while. As you can probably tell. Okay. Oh, they have assault weapons. Where's the other one? Okay, there, the cops are chasing me. There should be helicopters too. But just, yeah, those normal ones. Lift! I love you though! Helicopter chase. Under bridges. This might end very prematurely, but very exciting. Oh yeah, I already got that achievement, but I think it resets the counter like every new save or something. Pretty sure. But I need to go get a fast car and then try and run from the police across three islands in a car, which is going to be kind of difficult because they usually roadblock the, the bridges and stuff. So completely spaced out before I made this plan. So I guess we'll improvise around it, hopefully. I'm so scared. I need to set this down very quickly. Oh, I guess that'll do. Worst helicopter landing of my life. You just saw it, folks. This car is fast, and I love how to drive it. And I, wow. And I know how to drive it, and I love how it drives, is what I meant to say. Let's go. I got an itch on my face, though. Okay, now let's go. Be more interesting too because it's raining. God, the frame rate sucks sometimes. Oh well. Hopefully I remember the route, hey? I think we go up here. Pretty sure. Hi, sorry. This is where the highway starts, so. You guys like that apex? If you don't want it, don't know what an apex is. It's how you take the turn. Like you're driving line through the turn, and the apex is the point of the turn. Yo, just Google it or something. No! No! Wow! God! Shit! My tire's already fucked. That would have been so cool if I didn't hit that guy. But they just love to suicidally freaking ram you in this game. No pursuit discipline whatsoever. Like this! No cop in their right mind would do that. Hopefully it'll fit under it. Here's my face to shoot. Go for it. Oh god, the frame rate. I've been playing PC a little bit too much. But jeez, the frame rate loves to just dive bomb. There isn't too many cops yet. I might just kill these guys. In fact, yes. Hey! I'm just kinda gonna take that. Don't proceed on foot too much. Oh god! They're gonna ram me? I don't know why they didn't ram me, but whatever. Okay, got a new car. We're good. Phew. I know this part, though. I used to do this all the time, just run from the cops. Because it was fun. No! Everything's fine. Okay, we're good. We got this. If more cops show up, please. Cops, more, show up. I want this to be continuous. It's not gonna be. Jeez, they suck. Where'd the helicopter coverage go, man? Okay, whatever, we'll just still continue it anyway. Kill your friend. I don't think I killed him. I just mortally wounded him. Whoops. That was odd how he rolled over the vehicle. Really? They would never do that! It's pissing me off every time. He just, like, finds you, and then, oh, I'm gonna ram you head on. Even though you're going, like, 90 miles an hour. Whatever. Oh, that's a cool van. Okay. Oh god, frame rate. It's okay. It's okay, that worked. I forgot that it was the left side instead of the right side. That's the hole to that roadblock. But whatever. I like this road though because it's a lot wider, so you can avoid them a lot easier. And this set will end as soon as I get away from the police. So I really need a water break, but I don't want to pause it. And I should get away from them rather easily, as I didn't even try the last time I got away from them. That was a horrible apex. Whatever. See, they're all trying to turn around. That's why they're stopping. That's not good. Oh, God. Whoa, he had a shotgun. Those are so scary. Okay. We need some awesome chases. I should have been paying attention to the road. Okay, we're still fine. La la la. No! Oh! God, that's so scary. Because they're so stupid. That overdrive gear is ridiculously high up there, but it is. I think this is a Ferrari, I want to say. No, I don't know. I don't know now. I used to know. God, that blind. Oh, fuck me! Oh my god! I was gonna say that blind turn is scary as shit, and I just really illustrated to you why. It looks like that tire's still fine though, unless it's lodged. Nope, still fine. Even though, very obviously, shouldn't be. Man, if I did this in the next set, it would be so much smoother because I wouldn't be as rusty. And now my car's pulling. That's not good. We can still do it though. It's gonna make this turn hard though. Oh god, really gonna make it hard. Okay, there we go. Ah yeah. So scared. No, didn't see that car there. Okay, it's fine. Usually I can get through here without the freaking buildings even loading in all the way. But whatever. Oh, forgot about that. Sorry. You were just in the worst place to be, sir. And now you're dead. He was just a street sweeper guy. But yeah, anyway. I think I'm going to call it set there. Got away from the police. Hello, police. And, yeah. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you on the next one. I got a black one here. Goodbye! Goodbye! That's right. Anyway. Yeah, see ya. Oh my god! You guys see that shot? No, 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 no. What the hell? I'm still stumbling around. What the fuck?